it's a matter. Don't tell me just a few things. You know, I know some few things to show you. Tell me where you put your biggest investment to play.
Right. So,
a little bit of the slides?
Yeah.
Okay. So, is there a pattern you notice as far as your divots? They usually pointed out to the left, or are they usually straight?
Usually straight.
So go ahead and hit a few more. This is good. I like that. See, even when you guys don't make the best of contact, the ball still ends up relatively close. I mean, the furthest ball we have right now is like 10 feet. So that's pretty good. You know, we'll take that 9 times out of 10 and off the green. If we can get it inside 10 feet, we give ourselves a chance to make a putt. So that's what we're looking for. We all kind of have that feeling of rotating those shoulders. Next thing you're going to do is you're just going to put the club in it. In your hands, you're going to make a backswing, and you're just going to go down from normal. Good. I'd say we all picked up a little bit of distance there, right?
You didn't look short.
That's a good one.
That's right. Once again, that's pretty good read. You had it read pretty well.
Just needed to hit a little firmer.
All right, Josh, let's see if you can drain one here.
Oh, that was a great putt.